night and I got a bunch of strikeouts. It's about the only thing that was different.
I tried to get them, but they just didn't strike out. I got a lot of quick innings and quick outs, and they were swinging the bats. They were aggressive, but even though I didn't get the strikeouts, they hit a couple balls hard right at the guys. But luckily, our defense was tremendous tonight.
But you were so efficient that you were strong enough to get some strikeouts late.
Yeah.
Before April started, you didn't have a single complete game to your credit, and they got four. What's behind all that?
It's just the pitch count. You know, my pitch count's been kind of around the same number. My stamina's been up where I get deep in the game now. And our defense, like I said, has helped me out a lot.
It was very early, Laird's catch at center field. How much does that calm you down, even a guy like you who is used to getting guys out?
Laird's speed and outfield don't feel tremendous. Feels like the ball is at
And Bregman makes the play after the two guys get on. What did you see there where he was able to turn the double play?
That was huge for me. For us, too. I got in a couple of big jams with no outs with a couple guys on base, and that double play was really good.
As a pitcher, what were you thinking before the game about the weather?
I hadn't pitched in the cold in a while. It was definitely chilly tonight, but last weekend was really hot. I knew I could adjust to it.
There was that one stretch there in the third inning where they kind of put something together. How big was it for you to get out of that clean and keep going forward in the game?
Really big. That's my big thing when I'm pitching, just limiting big innings. When guys are on, just making fun.